In this video, I explain estimation of single missing observation in randomized complete block design. But if you are new on my channel Statisticians Club, please subscribe the channel. Now we start. Let X be the missing observation in randomized complete block design with K treatments and R blocks. Blocks are so called replications. Let T prime and B prime be the total of treatments and block respectively in which observation X is missing. If observation X is not missing, then we called T for treatment total and B for block total. But because in this question we have one observation is missing, so we give the name for treatment total T prime and for block total B prime. Let G prime be the total of all observations except X. As we know, in previous video we explained G for grand total of all the data set. But in this question we have one observation X is missing, so we called grand total with the name G prime. Here are new formulas. Formula for correction factor is G square over RK, but in this question we have one observation is missing, then we called our grand total is G prime plus X which is missing, so whole square over RK. RK is number of replication and K is number of treatment. If we multiply RK, then it is equal to total number of observations which is small n. Total sum of square, double sum yij square. Yij means square of each term plus X square, because X is missing so it did not include in yij square, minus correction factor. For block or replication sum of square, its abbreviation is SS. So sum B dot J square over K plus B prime plus X square over K minus correction factor. For treatment sum of square, sum of Ti dot square over R. Treatments are on row sides, so its variation is I for row and dot for column. Square over R, and because we have one observation is missing, so T prime plus X square over R minus correction factor. Here our task is to calculate error sum of square, and then we partially differentiate error sum of square. We got the formula with one missing observation. So for error sum of square, we compute total sum of square, treatment sum of square and block sum of square. Formula for error sum of square is total sum of square minus treatment sum of square minus block sum of square. So put the value of total sum of square. Total sum of square value is double sum yij square plus X square minus correction factor. Here is the total sum of square. Treatment sum of square minus, put the value of treatment sum of square, plus minus minus sum Ti dot square over R plus minus minus T prime plus X square over R plus correction factor. Minus, put the value of block sum of square, sum B dot J square over K minus B prime plus X square over K plus correction factor. Here is term A. To minimize equation A, we take the partial derivative with respect to X, then putting it equal to 0. So we take the whole derivative, partial derivative of whole term, error sum of square, partial over partial X, partial over partial X, complete formula. So this term sum y j square does not include any x. So we assume this as constant and its derivative with respect to x is 0 plus partial over partial x x square. Use here power formula of derivative 2 raise 2x and 2 minus 1 minus 1 from power 2 minus 1 1. So simple x 2x minus same formula 2t prime plus x power 2 minus 1 1 over r. Similarly, this term did not include any x, so it is equal to 0 and this term is also equal to 0. Same operation apply for this formula 2b prime plus x over k plus 2g prime plus x over rk is equal to 0. Equating this term is equal to 0. Now we divide it is equal to 2 because 2 is with every term. So this cancel out and 0 over 2 is 0. 0 over something is equal to 0. On right side it is equal to 0 and we cancel out 2 by dividing both sides by 2. And now we separate the terms x minus t prime over r minus x over r minus b prime over k plus minus minus x over k plus g prime over rk plus x over rk is equal to 0. Now we shift other terms without x on the right side. T prime over r there is no x, so this term we take to the right side plus is sign convert minus sign convert into plus t prime over r minus b prime over k. When we take this term to the right side, it plus minus sign convert into plus plus b prime over k. And when we take this term to the right, plus sign convert into minus sign, minus g prime over rk. And remaining terms are here. We take LCM rk on both sides. After minimization, rk, its divisor is 1, so rk multiplied with x rk x, its divisor is r, r cancel out with r, and k multiplied with x k x minus its divisor is k, k cancel out with this k, and this r multiplied with this x, it is minus r x plus this term divide cancel out with this term, and here is 1, 1 multiplied with x is x. Similar operation is here, rk, r cancel out with this r and we have this k, and it multiplied when with t prime, it is kt prime plus k cancel out with this k and r b prime minus this term cancel out with this term and we have 1, and 1 multiplied with g prime, it is minus g prime. And now we cancel out these two terms because these are similar on both sides. And multiplied, and we take k common here. When we take k common r minus 1, and here we take minus 1 common r minus 1. We take r minus 1 common, and we left with term k minus 1, r minus 1, k minus 1 over here is x. X is equal to kt prime plus r b prime minus g prime over r minus 1 over k minus 1. So this is the formula to calculate for single missing observation in randomized complete block design. If you want to see videos on randomized complete block design, layout of randomized complete block design, then click the link in front of your screen. Thanks for watching.